How's it going, YouTube? I'm doing it. It's Dan again. Today we're playing Shapes. Now, I know the second game is coming out, you know, not that far from today. Ah! How do I... Alright, it's just right-click. Alright. And I will play the second version of the game when it comes out, no doubt about it. But for now, let's play this one. Unless you guys just want Beltmatic, I can still play Beltmatic. Or if you guys have any mod suggestions for this one. Like really, I just don't know what the hell you guys want to see. You don't want to see spiders, you don't want to see airplanes, okay, fine. You just want to see factory games, I'll play factory games. I love factory games. Right, so... Let's snap that bad boy there, and then put the trash can there. I wish these had the numbers on them. That'd be nice. There we go. It's good enough. Exciting stuff right here. There we go. Okay. Oh, I forgot about all that. Okay. Now let's build some rectangles. Okay. Oh, okay. See, this is exactly why they need numbers. Ah, yeah, yeah. I like the way Beltmatic does it. I'm not trying to blueprint. I think there is a way to... Yes. Belt planner. There we go. That's what I want. That's much better. Okay. I suppose I could make more, but it's almost there. How do I see the upgrades? Is that this? No. Is it this? There we go. Okay. Yeah, I'm not currently doing anything that's... okay, so I just hold shift to place multiple. And I do need more full circles coming in. This can go. Well, I guess I should probably check. Yeah, I still need more full squares, but that's fine. That's fine. I can... So, sorry, what was I doing? Oh, right. That's not what I wanted. And then... need the right side. So... Ay-yi-yi. I meant to hold shift. Alrighty, so that should get that going. This will unlock rotations. Oh, what did I unlock? Faster extraction. Okay. The rotator has been unlocked. Control drag to select an area, space to, or shift, sorry, and then alt invert orientation of place belts. Yoki doki. So now I need to get into the top half of a circle. I wonder, can I? Can't combine belts. That's frankly kind of stupid, but okay. Whatever. Okay. Top half of a circle. So... let's start off with just these three, and then I can add to it later. Oh wait, I did unlock the merger. Oh my god. So I should be able to... do this. Reduce that all down. Just makes more sense. Okay, anyway, I need to make a top half circle. So let's just go ahead and do this. All of these need to be rotated. They just need to be rotated different amounts. Yes. And then after that, merger. Yeah, let's just get... that. get that connected, make sure it actually is flowing before I start connecting another one into it. Okay, you know what? I am just gonna go ahead and do that. This one is no longer outputting a full belt. This one is still outputting a full belt, but maybe not for long. Yep, because that's starting to cut back. Which means this side must start cutting back too. Yes. Perfect. Okay, hey, tunnels. Useful. Okay. Suppose I could focus on some upgrades. Let me inverse this. There we go. This will speed up belts, distributors, and tunnels. Sure. Try not blueprint. It's coming in slowly but surely. Both of these are just piling in unnecessarily. I need the top right corner thing, whatever, don't care. Once I get all of these in, I'll swap it over to right corner making. And I think I can improve this pretty significantly. In fact, I'll start on that now, I suppose. So if I do this, then I should get that. It's not really an easy way to do this, unfortunately. But let's, I suppose, gotta use the belt planner. probably a good thing I left that going then. So this makes halves, which need to be cut again. Which is not easy. Except that these are kind of slow. So, can I rotate? Facing the same way. And then we will, let's, ooh. Ah, God damn it. Back down to 8, and then these need to be rotated once. Yes. Oop. Every time. Ah, I'll figure it out eventually. So now they're top facing. One we need is the top right corner. So these need to be rotated. And I just make sure. Perfect. Alright. And then we'll merge. All of that back into one line. And so you take it over to the hub. See how full this is. Pipe that one into there, and then we'll see how full that is. Okay, so it takes three lines, essentially, to make one full one. This one anymore, but I will just do that. And Okay, well, that was fast. Literally only piped in one line out of this whole amalgamation. Luckily, we still need more of them, but that is a little rough. Alright, so now I need to do some painting of circles. I don't know what CCW rotating is, but it's fine. Here's some red. I know the painter is like absurdly slow. Just take three of these. Okay, so the hard part with painters is it needs shapes in and paint in from two different angles, so you can't do this. You can do that. A very, very slow process here, so I want to see about improving it. Oh, interesting. So, I can do this, which will help. Then I only need the one. Ah, it won't help. Because I would have to do that. Yeah, I suppose that's still slightly better, but not by much. Well, so I think each line should be able to support one setup like this. I'm not gonna need red at all. This is still just not great, though. Well, so here's what I gotta do. What's the furthest belt can go? So that is not technically necessary to be that big. I can move the merger in one. And then let's move the bridge in. So this, I think, is the smallest I can make it. And yet I can't copy paste yet. Okay. I don't know where a good spot to start this thing is, but I suppose let's do it here. Now I just need to duplicate this. Those are less important. These kind of have to be in a specific way. Oh, that's... Ah, the counterclockwise. That's okay. And even with this, I still cannot fill a whole line. Oh my god, that's insane. The circles get backed up, but the paint only sort of does. Over the top on that. Wow. Big map. Tiny hub for such a big map, I suppose. I'll probably just undo a large chunk of this whenever they're not necessary. Thoughts. Right, I need blue rectangles. Which means I have to do more paint. I hate paint. This is annoying. Trying to think of something. I just really don't want to fucking build more of these damn things. think that's looks right. Let's try building the inverse option. So it'd go like that. I guess I'll just do this again. Okay. So well, now I need to get the rectangles. Actually, I don't think I'll need that. Half of that needs to be rotated. Which side do I need? I need the right side, so. Yep, you know what? I forgot about that. And now, I mean, I have 8, which is a little unnecessary, so merge them back into 4. Blend in as close as we can. Probably do on a third set, to be honest, but it'll be fine. It's easy. Even with four lines, it is not outputting a full line, which is unfortunate, but it's doing the best it can with what it's got, I suppose. I have no idea how to make pink, but we'll figure that out later, I suppose. Either way, I'm probably going to have to delete all this, move it further away, and standard, you know. Probably do the same thing I did with Beltmatic and make a nice big belt going into it that I can then bridge into whatnot that I need. Though the bridges are much worse in this than they are in Beltmatic. Color is not slowing this down. The bricks are not slowing this down. The only thing slowing this down is the painters. Quite frankly, I could probably run this whole system off of just one line of rectangles. Which means I could probably run 8 instead of 4, but whatever. It's fine. It'll be fine. How many cutters can I run off of a single source, I wonder? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's try 8 lines. One, two, three, four, six, seven, eight. I'll have to move those further away. Okay, Because that still cuts it off. I need to move these over. This should be far too much for it to handle. What did I unlock? Makes him painting faster? Sure. Whatever. but let's see. This will tell me just how slow these freaking gutters are. Maybe 8 might be too many. Cause how many? But it's like completely backed up on just running 2. All right, let's see if you can simply run 4. It gets backed up on 2. Unless the backup is somewhere. Well, I guess it isn't backed up on 2. It's producing just enough. Alright. Well, I don't know what the point of all that was then. All right, thank you guys so much for watching. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and you have a good one.